Let's see. Previously, dog slaying was conducted. And we made it down into Swampole. Dog slaying, large ember was acquired so that we now have like more bigger regular sword. Yeah, sitting at an 8. Required much rude ammunition, blew the occasional target in order to eventually earn the ring of fog. And made it down to the swamp, where our intention is to feed Quetlag and go for the Chaos Ember beyond. And it will be nice just to have access to a supply of, you know, large and green for further upgrades. Also be on the lookout for an opportunity to, betray the Woodlords. Right after I've bought everything I want out of Shiva. Which I will need funding. For which I can, yeah, really just head for, my, like, boss rewards should do it. Perhaps. How much items sold do we have right now? A fair crop. Let's see how far we can get on this. That adds up to like two things. I don't know. It's a question of how many actually are desired. How many katanas does Garth own?
Well, I've cut heavily.
Get it shuttles by other means. Which is what we already have. Going for the washbowl. Going going for the washbowl for now, and then I'll probably be able to acquire other items of interest just afterwards, of which I think I could find use for the flamberge and the claws.
I see.
From Garth.
You have a sharp eye for trinkets. It suits me fine. I'll be seen.
They suit his ways. Yeah, I wonder if she's immune to poison. There are too many buttons that don't take you out of aim. Archer. Same one, yes. Same one. And the ideal stand. Thank you. Oh, no. Maybe I'll just... Farewell, four humans. You were each fine companions. Testing a theory. But rudeness conjecture. I think if she had feasible poison bottle vulnerability, would have caught by now. Again, I do have more knives. Well, that's a dozen poison arrows when one was sufficient to poison a man. So, yeah, doubtful. Regular with this thing. But you can get her to just hit it. Oh, here we go. Rotate the coil line. Oh, you don't. Really? Quite the reach on her feet. Dipping into my clumps again. That aura feels like it got bigger. Thank you. Alright, lather up. Garth and all. Focus up, Garth. Spider Garth. Spiders every day. Well, you're down on moss now, Garth. Have enough humans to kindle. Kindling become necessary. Thank you. Ed Millie, come on up. Going on a journey, Millie. Welcome to the machine. There we go. About this loot. Whoop. There we go. How do I escape here? Looking right at the answer. Successful bonding. I don't have money for clothes.
I see. You have a shop.
Can I get the rest of the way under the spider? For a moment, I was holding out for the possibility that may have just been on the verge of death. It took a moment for him to start dissolving. Have any slightly more fireproof hobo garb. I think this light. Thank you. Nah, we'll just try Speed Garth. Could get the Swamp Seed. There we go, just the slightly faster walk speed is doing it. Now I can just back away from the burst when I see it happening without any dodge roll. That time it was delayed by getting caught in the leg. And that time, magma. Backed right into the magma. Yeah, that's Warp Suit. Now we're getting versed in local culture. Now we're an especially quick guard. Look at these guard rules. Needs more poison resist. Those might have just accepted entering the fight poison, so whatever. There we go, just get my back to the gap. Keep aware of all magma gaps. I'm going to swap gear and actually blocking. That gets fairly manageable. Fairly manageable. How much poise does one need to shrug off magma? It takes a moment to get the bow out and running, but once it's ready, it's an adequate damage source. It's competing with my regular stabs here. Garth. Yes. Garth. Garth, please. We are more than halfway through this fighter. Goodness is for others, not the self. I'd start to sympathize with the spider god. Goodbye, spider. When rudeness ensures victory, one must be rude. Yeah, Yeah, that'll cover everything else I wanted to buy out of Shiva. It'll be time for treason! Let's go ahead and ring this bell. Should we do this again? Sir, do you mind? I'm attempting to reach your bonfire, sir. Public thoroughfare. I don't care how many eggs you contain. Will not obstruct this road. Did I miss? This would be enough to buy everything I need from Shiva. You. Yes, I'm still in speed mode. Though I could be speeding. G'day, Seisman. Yep, that sure is everything I'm gonna need. Now we get to watch him flop down every time. That's value. think for the trick to work, you must first lure him back towards the other end. You gotta go, like, touch base at the altar. And more importantly, get my souls. Let's put my shirt back on, or an appropriate substitute shirt. Come on, Overseas. Wow, there's a big gaping hole where one of his arms should be. You've had a rough life, Discharge. Garth, Swamp Witch. The discharge did not cease. Look, it's a gaping hole where his back should be. You've had a rough life, I think. I wonder where the Nomad spawn is for the Demon Ruins. I am prodding Compact Disc because I would like to get at the Chaos Ember. Down in the bull pit. Good. I think we got it. Everybody sees this. Yes, magma, I know. Yeah, that's enough to get everything I want out of Shiva. Let's do a treason. Yeah, what happens there is you can see the sharp drop-off in the land here. So he's standing on that upper area throughout the fight. And when you head back over to the fog wall, you convince him to try and leap at you. And he misjudges that this was a bad idea, and he's grabbing onto the edge and clinging to that cliff there, hanging over a quite perilous fall. So when you hit him in the head a bunch, he loses his grip and then he falls down. It's a puzzle. You know it, yeah, bone. Save some time. Save time in either direction, as first I run up and then I run back. Kind of attach myself to the least convenient fire for both of my missions. I have to do the commerce stuff first, though, since that's right up in our face and deterministic. I also need to go and farm up a supply of green. In order to facilitate final transformation. Okay, LCG, we still need some number of green.
Have a look.
Out the pole, get the claw. In the flame verge. Get a shuttle elsewhere. Do you mind? I am trying to shop. Wait. What if I trick the mosquitoes into killing the ninja? Come on, spray me. Spray me and by extension him. Do it. Wow, what an angry bug. You just will not have any of me today. I think I have to reposition it a little farther. Or if I hit its tether, is it not willing to... Nope, it's still approaching. Alright, now spit. Why won't you spit at this ninja? Come on. Bug. The rudest creature. That just won't stand. There's a fire bug over there. Boy. Approach me. Breathe fire. Nothing wants to breathe in the direction of this ninja. The other thing. Okay, you were willing to swat him. That's... Oh. Alright, now do that, but to this guy. Not close enough. Come here. Come here. Look. Look. Where I can see you, though. Alright, you're bad at this. Oh, no two ways about it. One was not enough gun. It's this way, asshole.
You sick horror. Don't you ever come back to
me. Oh, he'd best still be there for fighting. I have to reset every part of this. You just vanish into the breeze. Sure, it's the case that once you anger someone, they just stay wherever you've locked them down. It's one of the ways people save Solaire. Progress him as normal, but get him mad somewhere along the lines that he stays in place. Oh, they are my rivals. I must mess them. Could still be around. Nope, they fucked off. I'll have to go get forgiven. Like a plebe. Time to fight 50 Taurus demons. I can also inject a bunch of my, my souls that are sitting around just into starting off these other weapons. I have a bunch of regular shard on hand. Are you serious? Are you this easy to stagger, Taurus Demon? Kind of kept jumbling me around. Alright, next. Are you poison resistant?
Yeah.
escaped in at a while ago. Yeah. Where have I ended up, though? I've lost track of my position. Relative to all other aspects of time and space. Oh, right, there's the Rev. Hello, Rev, my friend. How long will that last? Spent about a dozen knives doing that. Oh, here he comes again. Back for more! First one's free, but the rest will cost you. Very nice. All right, that's two. On the other hand, once I've thinned the herd, I could just as well try to rush through the rest of them. Just here for the Ember, 9,000 souls, ain't nothing. Alive. No good. And the Ember is that one over there. Still good. Everything's fine. No, not without rings. That just did too much damage straight away. Do not have enough fire resist, not without like the regular fire ring and... Well, I'm pretty sure I've seen someone do that. Maybe if I just put on the full Swamp Hag set. May have also just been a timely hit. Oh, it hardly took any at all. You guys have no poison resist. Goodbye. Oh man, it's the pathfinding nodes that they use to be able to understand this ramp. Yes, perfect. As far as he is concerned, I have just done the impossible and teleported between those two paths. The route from up here to down here is just non-existent. You nearly figured it out. There we go. Once more. You and me, Ramp. Pathfinding geometry just does not have a route that goes straight from up here to down there. Or the possibility that the ramp, like, coincides with the, like, absolute farthest limits of his anger range. Well, no, because he has been able to circle around to here. Yeah, it's just a geometry thing. There we go. Wasn't a blind. Oh wait, right. I was going to consider letting him de-aggro completely, but I guess still within the fight zone. Be sure I don't get snuck up on by the angrier of the Eggmen up there. Yeah, there we go. Backing off completely. I guess the poison is keeping him mad. Now we pull the next one. Okay, just the poison is not enough to finish one of them off. Not without additional damage. There's a lot of the lifting, though. Alright, now we conduct the test. Controlled all the variables. Give an appropriate environment in which to conduct research. Let's science. If I had a little more health, maybe? Ash sweat. But it's for nerds. If I change roles instead of jumping. Jump has like that bit of a weight after. Also, just for calibration's sake, alright, that's how fast magma kills me. See if there's any activity in the well that shouldn't function anymore now that I've betrayed them, so. Never mind. Welcome back, Apple. Wait, oh, hold on. Evade these Mormon. Alright, so now I want more green. Can finish the fire sword. I have to go get Forgiven so I can get another attempt in at the ring, which will be much easier because I can just do it in the woods and boot the man off the cliff. Got a lot of back and forth to do. Do a quick slug run, then get out of here. Just exit the blight. Into that perfected cut of slug. You could also consider dipping into the Great Hollow for the leather ring. Exactly not what I was looking for. One drop in the entire pass. Well, there's still the ones up here by the ramp. One of them could go green for me. The least attentive leech in the entire swamp. Transfixed on this body. Ah, that is a green. A green. Only boar. Enter the hollow, dive for the ring. There's a lot of material here if I'm willing to hunt down where the lizards are. Mission accomplished. Actually, exactly as many of those as I needed. Alright, we're in a position to lead the Chaos Uchi. Good stuff. For the surface. Do I want the Firekeeper soul? I'm equipped to go for it. Right, I'm one-handed. That's the problem. Challenge these men to a contest of rudeness. Oh. technique is quite advanced. Why couldn't that bloom? I had the clump right there. What prevented? What? Too many things to deal with interrupting me. Yeah, there we go. Just barely see. Yeah, aiming blots out your use of. Well, no true cost to me. Dogs cannot climb ladders. Advantage, man. Just kind of milling about under the wall. But now I'd have to cash this in. Queen spider. We'll just hold on to it until it hit our Wanda. Farewell, good sirs. I leave your city in peace. Oh, we're back here again. Then I guess make my Chaos Blade and resume attempting to conquer New Londo. I can break the seal. Dingy room. And my over-specialized orb. But not my true orb. Become increasingly aware of the fact that the last bonfire we rested at was all the way back in the swamp. Push back into the buggy, right? This one's a nice accommodating fire. Now then, to quickly vamos. Drop all the way to the bottom and then brave the bone pit. Old wheel hole. Or take one scratch on the way down and not have enough health to conduct all the fall damage. It happens. ill etiquette from each of these bones. Mistakes were made. Do not follow the bones. I think that Black Knight contains another red shard or chunk. Hey, buddy. Good day. Might have to drop the ability to convince him to. Hello! Distance may just be too far. Fair enough. Chaos Blade, at last. And didn't bring any regular green to try to set anything else on fire. Them's the brakes. Nice healthy portfolio of wood.
Let me go with you. You'll spoil my focus.
Fare thee well, Bonesmith. this, we should have our Kingmaker. Especially if I feed it some humans. Now creates a situation where I do not have the Firelink bonfire from which to orchestrate raids. On New Londo. Possibility of a run back to the Kings all the way out here, or having to do the Valley of the Drakes. Both similarly rude prospects. I have to go ahead and slay the gargoyles just to gain access to the partner. A quick jaunt to the top of the tower. Yes. Just down low enough. Not get clogged. Invisigarth. What a fight! Damage off of your understrength bounce. Good time. Your weird heavy noodle arm swing. Those would have only now played the rest of the bell cutscene. Oswald, my friend. What is it indeed? And yes, at low levels, absolution costs chump change. Good. Get a stone, just my usual insurance policy. Grab a pile of ham bones.
If thou committest a crime.
If. Good joke, Osborne. Oh, this guy followed all the way up here. He's been quite patient. The whole circus came to town. Somebody ring the bell. You could be the next chosen undead. Down to the woods to get our ring. To peg these for something reliant on sight. Earth, please, just mow the lawn. Look, I'm a friend. I'm invisible, like all of you.
What does that say? I and now.
Brothers, yes.
If mine senses
Way to go. Has he just permanently moved to blind? To go back to the swamp just to fight him again? If that's the case, that's just something I can leave on the to-do list. In the medium term. I want that ring. I'm also kind of on the verge of finally revealing the true Garth. Is that really the best fire I have now for Upper New Londo? Rather stay out of sins until after I've achieved raid status. That's my cutoff point for regular progress. At least until I get my badge and my bones. I don't think I have any transient curse in stock. Just the one. Let's go. Oh, I have... Ah! Ghost! Ghost, do you... I have inventory management ghosts! Come on! Profitable run. It's a non-threatening addition to the run back. I'm consuming one. Even involves a set of paired elevators. LA counterweights. Just barely short of a one-shot. Feed you one human, see if that does it. Yes. Perfect. And we have removed the need. Now that we have our Phantom Shiv. And then the curse don't stop. How many? Where were they coming from? What? I'm getting more ghosts than I would from the regular. What, does fog make me more visible to ghosts? Anyway, let's take a look at this ghost shoe. What upgrade path does a ghost ship use? Wait, but I could upgrade it a bit.
Be careful out there.
Just need the cash. So we could put a plus one on it. Buy 2,000 bucks, the three.
Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Right there. Good.
Well, you need. Oi, where are you off to?
Gotta ship a ghost. Everybody that were top dog in Ghost Prison. Got a nice bunch of nice raggedy ghost moves. Such an angry knife. Yeah, you exist now. Being not cursed means no blocking the ghosts. I think I can work with that regardless. I did put that letter. No, it's not down. Not all the way. Only half a ladder. Damn. Yes, hello, ghost. Alright, that is too many ghosts. Just five ghosts that drop on this hallway. Yeah, this was just performing better. Prime it with the one human. This time, no loose ends. Clean up every ghost we spawn. Oh, where are you? finish coming upstairs. Okay, little floor ghost. Regular Ghost Blade. A bunch of grief. Around here. Wait. Reload. All those ghosts should be back where they belong. I get to have a view. Good. Pinkle, come on. Put two and two. There you go. Good man. Good man. All right, onto the ceiling. I think the best way for us to get at that would be to just, would be to just over that pit. Regular Ghost Blade. Your material. Also 24.
Lovely seeing you.
That nice regular knife animation. You swing both arms together. Whoa. Dark. Really? Not guardrail? I guess the knife swing was just energetic enough to carry him over it. Both moves, Garth. Interface. What are you doing? You gotta be careful with your knives. Like that last little just pop outward, just puts his other hand up with this ghost knife, just yes! Good. This is how I have chosen to stand. Yeah, ghost knife time. Vision made. Oh, snow. Something about climbing that ladder made the game very unhappy. There, this time, it was different. There. Now we have options. Way is open. Some spot a ways back where I can drop more directly. And like end up straight on the bridge to the Kings. Over there-ish. Yeah, here it is. Possibilities unfolding. Alright, so let's see. Ring-wise... Covenant... Weapon-wise... Blade. Have my one token human shoved into it. I could feed it more. I'm filled right at the end, thinking handles. Get that nice flip back. Alright, Garth versus the Kings. Take one. It's a fair start. This is inadequate damage source, I just need to consider perhaps being more on point. More dodgy. This is not some sort of a large man who can simply barge his way forward. That Dingy's just kinda better. Everything but fire and poison. Elements not appearing in this fight. I look down and think, oh, it came with gloves, and then remember, oh, that's just what color Garth is when he's hollow. Very red man. Pathing decisions. Try to fight my way through my fellow Skellamen. Actually, yeah, I think that works out, since I could charge past the Skellamen to that elevator and still do the other skip. That's quite reasonable to pursue from up here. Up. Take this loot. And move it as best I can. Where are you? This senior Garth. Please, brothers. There's no need for violence. I am just a fellow skeleton man. Right. Ghost-infested path might not be especially wise. But not everything is governed by wisdom. We just did wise things. It wouldn't be a terribly dull place. Yes, there. Now you've rudely followed me. And you pursue into the abyss. I hope not. Yeah, I guess the first king would always appear in the same spot. I don't want to spend that fucking crush shield. actually use the shield on the approach. I'm down there without the Lord Vessel. How do I get out? Will Kath give you a lift? Unraveling the various other factors, it occurs to me that, well, this is the way I want to go anyway for the detour, but yeah, if we defeat the kings, and we meet Kath, then we would join it up with the skeleton army and leaving the woodpile, and giving up our chance to go steal that wood grain ring. Oh, back to the swamp. If we'd never left. At least now, on the way back out, we could attempt crossing the valley and settling in at that bonfire instead. Wiggling. This, I'm not even going to bother with the swamp bonfire. Either we succeed and are done here and could then bone poured out, or we fail and need to get out of here anyway for repardoning. Nice. Eight frames. Lugarth. Frames aplenty. No shame that I got pardoned.
Maybe I've carved my best picks. Have a look.
Shiva moves back to the forest on the trail. Does the ninja go with him? That's the important part. I need the bodyguard. Shiva, I can do without. Take or leave. Moves complete our treason against the Bloodlords. If I popped a few humans, that would have worked. Oh well, back to a regular weapon. A one-handable weapon. Slay some wood nerds. Still's my chance to get the black bow. Sorry, what? Giving up on me. Trying to play this off. Right, I'm invisible. Woods are full of bees. There we go. Now you see me. Oh. Well then, you leave me no choice. Thank you. Alright, you leave some for us. However, from this point forward, no further choices. The selection has become most narrow. Yes, hello. Oh, bandit. Bandit, what's wrong? Concerned. Used. He nearly figured. There you are. Now you know. I'd like to kill him first. Oh boy. is rocking that spider shield. Regardless, poison finds a way. Okay. One last time. Alright, Shivs himself. Proving susceptible to crime. They have brought more poison in. Must be the wind.
Turning on us from the very start. Have a look at my sword. For it's the last thing you're. You are sick of home. Don't you ever come round again.
Is a quite large blade. Close. We just find an angle to shoot at the bodyguard. Got the full concealment from that roll. Or no, that was mistaken. It become the wall. Alright, here we go. We have no further business with the forest. That puts us in prime position to do a bit of a feasibility study on approaching the kings from the Valley of Drakes. Garth, the rudest samurai. Alright, it says. That's a total of 4 drakes between me. How irritable are you? You are very irritable. Irritable and durable. If there is a run past all of these, it's going to be difficult. Right now, I'm pretty firmly of the thinking that, despite the length of it, the run back from above. Even without firelight, and starting to have her Andre. Still comes out ahead. Just do not have a good tool on Garth to chump those drakes. If we can get past the other way. Re-establish contact with the whole base. Oh, what? What? Garth, come on. Such moves. Archgeometries. clearing a path. Apparently some weird things happen to the geometry of this model while it's moving around. By where the arrows stick. That shut him up. Nice clear connecting road. Oh, anyway, while the kings remain unslain, we have still checked off several boxes on the progress list, having claimed the Chaos Ember and acquired our Flip Ring. and open the way to the kings at all. So between this session and the next one, I will put in some degree of time to farming up the capital to restock our supply of poison things. Possibly try to shore up our various options for weaponry. But for the most part, really, it's just a matter of getting good. Either remembering how to be dodgy at the kings, or assembling and switching to, or doing a tiny bit of leveling up in order to make this a one-handable weapon so that I can swordboard against their majesties. But for now, that's Garth.